Mia and her mammoth.
Hi, my name is Mia, and this is Muffins.
Once there was a little girl, Mia, who loved reading. Mia had just read a book about mammoths and learned that they no longer live on Earth. It made her sad.
I wish I had such a big, fluffy friend. It would be so much fun, she thought.
Mia also loved to draw, so she drew a hairy mammoth and herself standing next to him. The picture looked very real. Suddenly, little Mia heard a quiet knocking. It was coming from her closet. Mia slowly opened the closet door and saw a real mammoth. He looked just like the one in her drawing, and she named him Muffins. This was the beginning of their magical friendship.
Welcome back! Muffins is hungry, but first, we have to take care of the vegetables. Can you suck in some water? Water the tomatoes, please.
So deliciously
looks like it's too hot for you, Muffins. for you. First, pour some milk. Get rid of the strawberry stems. Put strawberries in the blender.
Apply a face mask, please.
a few minutes.